Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, in this video, we're gonna be opening a shirt. Let's just show you guys the shirt, alright? So, here it is. It's a Treasure X HUF Worldwide collaboration. Before I open this, let me just tell you that I'm not a skater or anything, so just comment anything you want. People are just gonna comment poser or anything, but I don't really care. I take comments as motivation. So I got this package yesterday. It was from a guy, I think. Yeah, that guy was from Treasure, I think. Hopefully I got to take a picture with him. You can see it in my Instagram. But today, let's just unbox this. I'm a fan of Treasure. I've got like three more shirts in my cupboard. Is it cupboard? Yeah, whatever it is. So I'm really excited to open this, actually, because it's really cool. So let me just take a thumbnail first. Okay, so let's just open this. Oh, here. You can just open like that. We have to open this slowly, because this is nice, actually. Hold up. So just gonna do this. There we go. Here's the plastic. So here's the shirt. So let me just show you guys the front real quick. Treasure HUF Worldwide. Let me just check the whether it's authentic or not. Oh, dude, it is. Holy shit. So here's the tag. Hold on. Let me just get that real quick. HUF. I mean, wait. Is it HUF or HUF? Let's just call it HUF, alright? You know what? It's really nothing much. Are you guys ready to see the back? The back is the coolest, alright? So here it is. Ready? I'll just do it slowly, alright? You guys probably saw a little bit, so. It says Worldwide. There. Look at that shit. Look at that, guys. It's the Treasure Goat. Treasure Skate Goat, actually. Oh, wow. This is really nice. Holy. It looks better in real life than in the picture that they showed us. They have shown me. It is actually cool, guys. So let me just show you the front again and the back again. So like I said, you guys can comment anything you want about the about whether I'm a poser or not. But you know, as I said, I'm just gonna take hate comments as motivation towards my YouTube channel. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this Treasure shirt unboxing. I know you guys wanna see it again. There we go. Yep, it really looks cool, guys. So without further ado, I have nothing else to show. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. I love you guys. So let's just end this video, right? I'm just taking a thumbnail, just in case I messed up the first one. Okay, bye.